up, my lovely league? Thank you so much for tuning in to my channel. Today, guys, we have a special edition for you guys. This is another Yet Challenge. So what we're going to do today is we're going to be doing the Bean Boozle Challenge. Okay, guys, so let's read the instructions. It says a whole new spin on playing with your food. So you should like this, and you will like this.
And you should like it.
I don't play with my food.
Like it.
I'm playing my food.
I eat my food.
Whatever. All right. It says we're going to need a trash can. We're going to need one. So we got some napkins.
Actually green.
Yeah, green. All right. So what we're going to do is just basically spin the wheel.
Get the wheel out.
Oh, you take the wheel out?
Yeah.
Okay.
And this if you want to.
These are all the cards.
Yeah, you sit the wheel on top of that.
Those are the cards.
Sit the wheel on what?
Okay.
Okay. So who gonna go first?
Me.
We gotta make sure it stay in the frame though.
I wanna go first.
Let's just keep it in here. How about that?
Okay.
Can we do
it's
that?
Gonna fall when we pluck it.
This shit, it ain't level.
Just put it on the table.
All right. So who going first?
I'm going to stop for right here and go that way.
Mm-hmm. All right, go ahead, Terrence. Oh, man, go ahead.
What you doing?
He's holding it for you. Y'all make sure y'all talk loud, okay?
Okay.
All right. What is it?
In between Peach and Marv. And the line clumps in and limp.
It's in between. So what we got? He had to spin again, ain't it?
Mm-hmm.
All right, spin again.
Oh, you're
right now.
Yep.
Lean in.
That's on the black.
Black caramel corn or moldy cheese.
What color? Like what do it look like?
It's that. Wait, that one right there.
That color.
Make sure you show him.
No, that, not that, that
one.
No,
it.
No,
that's not it.
That one. That one.
This one.
Yes.
Yeah, that's it. Show them.
Sure.
Okay.
I'm anxious.
What is it?
What is it?
Corn or is it moldy cheese?
Moldy cheese.
Okay, my turn. You already about to stop. I hope you in the camera. God, I hope you in the camera. Please make sure you stay over. Okay.
And we can cry.
Chocolate pudding or canned dog food. Oh my God. And it's the black one.
Mm-hmm.
The brown one. Not the one.
Black brown one.
She got chocolate pudding.
I think it's chocolate pudding.
Yeah, oh,
dang it. If that canned dog food was there in your mouth forever.
Let's go for it.
It's starting to smell.
I got peach or barf.
Yeah, it's like that peachy can.
Can I spin again?
Yeah, that's it.
Yep. You got it. Show the camera.
Yeah. Pay for me, please.
Okay. You got to chew it. Did you chew it?
Chew it.
Oh,
That's barf.
It's like somebody had spaghetti.
Make sure you remember to lean in, Taryn.
What is that?
You either got strawberry, banana smoothie, or dead fish.
And that's like the one. Is it the one with the white speck, the orange speck?
It's that one.
Look, I got it. Dead fish. Look at that. That right there.
You got white specks in it, right?
No.
Is it this
orange specks or red specks?
This one.
That one. Okay, so I'm going to go with this one.
You got the red specks in it?
That's the one I just picked. Yeah, that same one of them.
Oh, so it's one of these kind.
Yeah.
You got the red specks?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, big red specks.
And what is it either?
Bananas.
No.
Bananas. I mean, strawberry banana smoothie or dead fish.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Lord.
Aren't you allergic to fish?
Mm-hmm. And that's a dead fish. I'm not allergic to fish. I'm allergic to shellfish.
Oh, go ahead, Terrence.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
It's on both again.
Spin again.
I think you're doing that on purpose.
No.
Tutti Frutti or
Sticky Socks.
Stinky Socks. That's the blue, the white
That's
blue.
That's the crazy one.
That color right there. I want to eat them stink socks.
Look at the Tutti Frutti.
Tutti Frutti.
Okay.
Spin again.
That's on Tutti Frutti.
Yeah, it's on Tutti Frutti. Oh. That's the blue, the say white blue one, right? This one?
Yeah.
Good luck. Sticky socks. This is why I did not want to play this game, but they wanted to play this game.
Oh my God, it's horrible.
It's the emote. It's the emote.
Spin again.
Stop playing.
I know you want that right knee.
Oh!
Moldy cheese.
Moldy cheese and caramel corn. So that's like the...
What is that? What is this one?
That's it. Mm-hmm. With the yellow sticks? Mm-hmm. Okay. Put the whole thing in your mouth and bite it. You can't.
It's moldy cheese.
You don't know what it is.
Bite it. I ain't say you suck on it. Bite it.
Put all this bite it.
Moldy cheese. Do you like moldy cheese?
Yeah, it's not no moldy cheese.
It tastes good. Well, not tastes good, but it's all right.
You like moldy cheese? Oh my gosh.
Oh Lord.
I'll be able to throw it.
Spoiled milk or coconut.
Oh yeah, that's the white one. The white one, right?
I swallowed mine.
You said you like milk?
That's coconut.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Coconut's be good.
I don't like coconut. If you get a blue one, you just automatically lucky.
Yeah.
What is the blue?
It's either blueberry or blueberry. Hmm.
No, it's more. Yeah, it's on both too.
You keep doing that on purpose.
I can't. How?
Again.
Spin again.
Stop spinning so hard.
Oh, you lucky. You lucky.
It's either berry blue.
Blueberry
toothpaste.
Or. Toothpaste. Or
toothpaste. That's toothpaste.
Oh my God. I don't want that dead fish no more.
This is either strawberry banana smoothie or dead fish.
I do not want that
one.
This one?
Yep. Yeah. The big ones. That's the box of peas.
Let's get your thing ready.
I feel like spaghetti.
The dead fish.
I told you. Wait, dead fish?
That was barf.
I remember my...
That's barf?
Yeah, I remember you had barf. The wrong one.
Yep.
Oh, well.
You got the green.
I didn't like that.
What is that?
What's the green?
This one?
Oh, long.
Juicy wait. Pear or booger?
This one?
That's the one. No, wait, that's
that,
not it.
That right there.
The solid green one?
It's right
no,
here.
This right here.
That, oh, the green with the green right specs.
Mm-hmm. Show the camera.
It's right there.
Chew it up. What is it?
Is that a juicy pear or is that a booger?
Tutti Frutti.
No, that's either a juicy pear or a booger.
It tastes like Tutti Frutti.
So it must be a juicy pear.
It's pink, whatever it is.
Not nasty.
Or lime or lime clipping.
Oh, right there.
That's the plain green one.
Just the plain green one, right?
Uh-huh.
No.
Yeah, it's sweet. I'm
going to
get the canned dog food.
I remember my friend had one of these, and I had ate them. And now I got them all nasty.
That is canned bone corn and moldy cheese. That, you know, the yellow specks. This one right here.
Yeah. That dog food. I don't want that either. That's moldy cheese.
Moldy cheese? Ugh. Oh!
It smells like mozzarella.
Tastes like old fruit.
Old fruit?
No, it was on a line.
Now you got
buttercorn, popcorn, or rotten egg. That's the light yellow one.
And you don't like eggs neither.
Butter popcorn.
Let's go, TJ.
How many rounds are we going to go?
Until we eat all of them.
Mm-hmm. No,
To the fruity or sticky sauce.
And that one is the color of the white.
Clear looking one.
This one.
The blue specks on it. Okay.
I work all day.
Oh my god, your taste buds ain't retarded. Your taste buds is just
it's tutti frutti.
Everything you eat is tutti frutti. I ain't even saying all these things was tutti frutti. You got the same one I had.
This one,
yellow one. It's the solid yellow one, right?
Yeah.
The light color one.
Right there.
This?
Mm-hmm.
I got the right one?
Yeah.
Oh, just butter popcorn.
Butter popcorn. Okay.
That's
slime or log
clippings.
It's really
the
green.
That's log clippings.
Log clippings?
The
sweet doing it.
Yeah.
Because that's probably add sugar to it.
Oh, I got another one. Buttered popcorn or rotten egg?
Same one.
This one it right here, right?
You're going to be trying to get the rotten egg.
That's it, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Don't ask me. Just look up here.
I need some water.
Go get us some water.
You got to throw up.
We all going to have a bottle of water.
Oh my gosh.
See the best one show up.
Oh, you know I got a weak stomach. I can't take all the nasty scents and smells and stuff. That is horrible.
Yeah, you got face.
Oh my gosh. That was horrible.
Your turn, TJ.
We got peach or barf.
Right there on the top. There's with like, the red on it.
Yeah, that one there.
What that was?
Barf.
That was barf. Now you know how I feel, that dirt rotten egg. Now that thing's still in my mouth.
Yeah.
Yeah, I told you that thing will stay.
Tutti frutti or stinky socks. Yeah.
The white one?
No, eat them up.
The colorful.
Chew them up.
Nope.
That's
too
deferred.
Oh, okay.
Chew
them up. Eat them up.
Fried eggs. You got rotten egg too?
Yep.
It's the yellow one, right?
This one?
Yeah, the very, very light one. Get that one.
Yeah.
This one?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. This is the coconut one.
Mm.
Oh, no.
The coconut one is the white one.
Right there.
You need the yellow one.
Moldy cheese again.
Moldy cheese.
Oops. I'll go ahead and get your napkin ready.
That's on, what is on?
Dead fish or banana, I mean strawberry banana smoothie.
It's nasty, ain't it?
That thing got stuck in my teeth. mm-hmm.
Which one is it? This one? The one with the red space, right?
Yeah.
No, I want that dead fish. I tell you, that's food.
Go ahead, TJ.
That dead fish is horrible.
Ain't nobody like the bar for the chocolate pudding yet. Except me.
Nah, I had chocolate pudding.
Yeah.
Are you talking about the other one?
Yeah.
It's good. Whether popcorn or
rotten egg.
Yellow one, solid yellow one.
Yeah, right there.
Butter popcorn.
I ain't got no good one yet.
You did get Tutti Frutti.
What?
Spoiled milk or coconut.
Oh, no, that's the white one, right?
You love milk.
I got another coconut.
Coconut. Lucky you. Pull me a lap.
I got the peach bar.
Okay. And that's the one with the red specks. Orange with red specks, right? Yeah, that one. Or whatever.
That's crusty.
What is it? That's barf.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, it stank.
You hear that guy's breath?
Wake up.
Okay, this one is.
You get this one right here.
That's the butter popcorn and rotten egg again. Oh my gosh. Please let it be butter popcorn. Butter popcorn. Thank you, Jesus. I'm gonna put them in the trash.
Don't try to move it.
Caramel corn or molded cheese.
That's messy with all the flavor just in your mouth.
Oh, you spit it out. That was molded cheese. Ugh, you know it. After this one, we'll do one more round.
One more round?
Yeah. I don't want the video to be too long. I don't like no long video. What is it, Ben?
Butter popcorn.
No, you got the candle.
No, he moved it so he can see it. I saw it landing on the white one. The light yellow.
This, or it got specks in it?
No, the white one is that one. You got the right one.
Not that one. That one.
Which one you got?
The
You just picked it up.
Popcorn.
Yeah.
All right, knee.
You can't smell it.
And you can't use your napkin.
No, that's a right knee.
All right, this is the last round, you guys. Last round.
For them.
Yeah, for y'all.
Yeah, for us, we out after this round here. It's nasty, ain't it? It's terrible.
Canned dog food.
Yep, you got dog food, was it canned dog food or chocolate pudding? About time. Because you was wanting to try that one too.
Oh, good luck.
It's the
it's
taste.
In your mouth.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
What you got?
Oh, I'm going to spend mine in a new way.
Chocolate pudding?
Yeah. It tastes like Tootsie
Rolls. Spin again. Toothpaste or berry blue?
We just a blue.
Toothpaste. I still don't want to be eating toothpaste.
Peach or barf?
That was in the middle. Huh? Yeah, I was in the middle.
Well, just read.
Thank you for saving me.
You just stopped
yeah.
it.
No, we're not doing it that way. Do it the regular
spin way. Spin the arrow.
Come on in. Tutti Frutti.
He always getting the stinky socks of the Tutti Frutti.
You should get a sticky sock.
I hope too. He got the sticky sock. Sticky sock.
Pizza bar.
Uh-oh. That's it. This is the grand finale.
You get it, you win.
That's bar. Ugh.
One more round.
No, that's the last round. I said that was the last round. I ain't doing no more. All right, guys. Thank you so much for joining us with the Bean Boozle Challenge.
I'm going to do it.
Do what?
The Bean Boozle Challenge.
We're going to
do it on my channel.
Yeah, I'm going to do it on his channel. All right, guys. So that concludes the family's edition of the Bean Boozle Challenge. Y'all make sure you stay tuned because we got some great stuff coming up soon. Make sure you like the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, comment down below, subscribe if you haven't already, share this video wherever you share your videos at, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram. Let them know. Make sure you share this video with wherever you share your videos with, YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat.
All over the
all land. Across the land, across the land. Let them know what Miss Lovely is doing on her channel. I love you. We love you. But remember, God loves you best. Peace.